And so as you pledge your love to each other and to your family and friends, remember, like the waves that wash away the footprints in the sand, the words you speak today may soon be forgotten, but the commitment that you make in your heart is eternal. Mitch and Gayle, you're living proof of the everlasting power of love, and it's a privilege to be part of your reunion. Now, having said that, let's get on with the good stuff.
Yes.
If the best man will present the ring.
You kept it all these years.
I hope it still fits.
Place a ring upon her finger and repeat after me. I, Mitchell Buchanan.
I, Mitchell Buchanan.
Take.
What's going on?
That's headquarters. Something's up.
Mitch, let them take care of it. You're getting married.
Mitch, we gotta call it in.
Look, the phone's right here. It'll just take a second. Just a second.
John, it's Mitch. What's going on? Wait a minute. Slow down. Yeah, okay, I got it.
Tell them we're on our way.
Fishing boat's going down off of Palos Verdes. 25 people on board. Let's go.
Mitch.
Gayle, look, I'm sorry, but I can't do this now. Can you stick around for a while?
Under the circumstances, yes.
Get back as soon as I can. I love you.
Come on!
Thanks.
Gayle? Come on, let's go back.
I can't.
What do you mean, you can't?
Talk about deja vu. That was just like our anniversary.
What was I supposed to do?
Exactly what you did do. Mitch, that's who you are. I had forgotten that you never go off duty. You're a lifeguard 24 hours a day, and there's nothing I can do about it.
Yeah, there is. You could accept it. I thought you had.
Yeah, well, I thought I had too.
I love you.
I love you. I just think that we got a little ahead of ourselves.
Gayle, we walk away from this now. We could regret this for the rest of our lives.
I'm sorry, man.